So, ALADZHA Monastery, medieval rock monastery inhabited by monks, hermits during the 13th and 14th century. That's old. That's very old. Hello. So it's a track. Again, steps, but this place should be interesting. So yeah, there is a fee, which is 5 lev, £2.50, English pound, so 3 euros, and there we start. Wow, that's old. Look at those steps to go up. These steps, look at that. Normal times, maybe they hold a mass here or some form of festival. But look at this place. Very nice. So I'm gonna walk up, keeping fit. Look at the rock formation. Okay, see you upstairs. Right, so from what it seems, it has two levels, and that's level one of the monastery. Under here. Oh wow. This is where the monks used to sit and write. People put money for wishes. Let's do the same if I have any coins. Get in there. There we go. This is where they used to pray. One more level to go. Hello. Here we go up now. Level 2. And this is level 2. I wonder how these poor monks is to climb up here. Floors. And this is where they prayed. So like a little shrine. Okay. Well, that's it for the monastery. Catch you later.